This is Sir James Stirling. He was an architect that lived between 1926 and 1992. His work includes the Florey Building at the Queen's College at Oxford University and the Faculty of History at Cambridge University.